Een van de legendes uit de filmindustrie is Fantasia. De meer dan 2 uur durende teken- en muziekfantasie van Walt Disney. 50 jaar geleden, toen die uitkwam, was hij al een sensatie. Deze psychedelische film was zijn tijd ver vooruit. En nu is hij te krijgen. Te koop op video. 99 dagen lang. In de Grolsch-zaal van het Filmmuseum sprak Barbara van Beukering met Jeffrey Katzenberg, de baas van de studio's. Maar nu eerst een fragment.
What role has video played for the popularity of Disney films?
It's become increasingly important over the years, but I don't believe that it's mutually exclusive, separate from the movie theater. The movie experience of taking my children, my twins, to see Fantasia last year for its 50th anniversary in a movie theater with 400 other people, you know, the lights go out and it's magic. It's a wonderful, wonderful thing. And I can't recreate that in my home, and neither can anybody else. They are different experiences. Likewise, I've had a chance to see Fantasia at home with my children, and we saw things in it that we didn't see when we saw it in the movie theater. It's almost like it was a new film, and we've seen it several times together, and each time we discover something new about it.
Fantasia has undergone a sort of facelift. Is that difficult from a technical point of view?
Well, we've done two facelifts for it. First, for the 50th anniversary theatrical release, we restored the movie, and yes, it was as complicated and costly. We spent almost $3 million restoring the sight, the sound. We went back to the original negative and had to restore some of the things that were damaged about it. We went back to the original narration. Then for the home video release, because Walt Disney designed something called Fantasound, which was really the first stereo presentation ever of any movie for Fantasia. And we have been able to create a technology that has allowed that sound from the film to be transferred onto video for the first time. And we spent about $1.5 million perfecting the technology that would deliver on video a quality presentation, which I don't think any video has ever achieved before in it. This is a celebration of sight and sound.
Fantasia, een prachtige film voor jong en oud. Dit was Preview TV. Tot over 2 weken.